Hi there. Recently I played a very nice groove from Dave DiCenzo's Universal Rhythm Book. The groove goes like this. Yes, and I recorded myself playing this groove and listened to it and looked out of the window and so on. And suddenly the groove fell into another groove. I was hooked on the bass drum. Doom, doom, bam, bada, baf, baf, doom, boom, bam, bada, dev. Remember, in really, we have ba ba bam boom ba 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 boom ba ba da, and now I've had like boom 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 ba da, played to be played like this. Sounds cool too. Bass drum on the first. Doom, boom. And really, this one. One, two, three, four. This was the Dave DiCenzo groove. So the trick is to take the original groove by Dave and start it on the fourth 16th note. It's a 2-from-1 package. You have one wonderful groove and you can make two very cool grooves. In fact, you can do 16. Different grooves out of it. You can start on every 16th note from this groove and you always get another. I started on the 4th 16th of 1 because my ear was hooked when I was listening to the boom boom ba ba dum dak dak doom boom ba ba din dak dak. The ear goes for a fat sound, and this is the bass drum. Okay, thank you for watching. Make me famous and rich, that would be nice. Bye.